on. Hold up. Hold up now. We got fucking Will Carroll back here breaking shit. Breaking shit. Anybody know fucking why? Because he's so fucking into it. You want to know what it is? It is you, motherfuckers. It is you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the incredible energy right off the fucking bat. You got me? Yeah. I need to thank you guys for persevering the last 2.5 fucking years of the bullshit we all went through. All of us. This is what carries us through. Fucking music. Music. And I want to thank you for being the most major part of our musical career. Welcome to the Bay Strikes Back Tour! Yeah! Yeah! This is a thrash metal fucking tour! Once again, most important of all, you. Yeah. You, 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 all you motherfuckers. Yeah. That being said, should we get back to the thrash fucking metal? Yeah. Austin, should we get back to the thrash fucking metal? Yeah. I know what we came here to fucking do, and I need you to show me you remember what you came here to fucking do. You understand me? I need you to physically fucking remind me where the fuck I'm at, Austin. You got me? Because this isn't my first time here, and it's definitely not going to be our last. You got me?
Fuck yeah!
You ready for some fucking metal? Start moving, motherfuckers. Seemingly endless time.
Thank you.
something. You have to understand something. Anytime a tour is announced, we get the dates ahead of everyone, obviously, because we're in the fucking bands. But we always look through what cities we're going to fucking play. And every time we see Austin on the list, we always think, fuck yes. We always think, fuck yes. Reason being, you motherfuckers are amazing! And you should be so fortunate and so, I guess, how would I say this? You're blessed that you have a city that has live music. You got me? You have a fucking scene. I don't want to thank you for letting Death Angel be part of your fucking scene tonight, yeah? Now that being said though, unfortunately we reached my least favorite part of the night. My least favorite part of the night is announcing to you that this is the last song for Death Angel. Yeah. And I ain't talking lying, like this is the last fucking song. We're not walking off and hoping you chant our name. I mean, if you chant our name, that's fucking awesome. But this is the last fucking song no matter what you fucking do. But that being said, Austin, the light in the dark is we have one more song to make a lasting impression on each other until we come back. And let's get one thing fucking straight. Death Angel will be fucking back. Now, that being said, again, I hearken back to what I said earlier. We know what the fuck we came here for. And we know why we're excited to come here. Now, I need you motherfuckers who have had 2.5 years off to show me what you came here fucking for. See my friends here working security? My friends here working security? They got it easy. They're like watching fucking television. They're gonna go home to the, you know, to their significant others and be like, yeah, it was cool. It's a rock metal show, but it was kind of, you know, it was cool. But I was like mellower than I thought. I said, you know what I'm saying? But no, I'm gonna tell you something. Please, these guys are getting paid to watch you. Why not make them earn their fucking paycheck on this one? They're here to watch over you and catch you, crazy motherfuckers. You understand me? Last song, I want you motherfuckers going ape shit, and I want you to look out for each other. You got me? Because we're in this together. This one's for all you beautiful motherfuckers. Until next time, Throne to the Wall! Ah!
jump, that they jump, that they jump, that they jump.